Hi. Did everyone check out the Marshall Handwired 4x12 cabinets? It's called 1960AHW. It has the G12H30 55Hz Greenbacks from the Heritage series. We're going to compare it to the equivalents from the 60s and 70s. And since those differed quite a lot, we're going to compare to two, one from 1968 and one from 1971. And back then, speakers, cabinets with heavy magnet greenbacks were designated 1982. So that's what they're called. Let's go.
All right. Quick look at the setup first. The room mic is an AKG C414. The closed mic is a Unidyne 4548. The amp is a 1977 Marshall Superbass. And the guitar is a 2013 Gibson SG-H'd. Let's go.